While on vacation in Grand Marais, there was one place I knew I had to revisit. A magical stretch of trail connecting Tofte to Lutsen, filled with berms, rock gardens, tombstone floaters, and some of the best descents in all of Minnesota, if not the best. I'm speaking, of course, about the Jackpot Trail.
All right, on High Climber. Always considered this Jackpot, but I guess not. About half of it is a High Climber trail. Going a different direction this time. Last time I started in Tofte, Lutsen, opposite situation today. You like berms, this is the spot. Oh, that is a big ass berm. Look at this berm coming up right here, man. Colossal. There's a tombstone floater up here that I know I skipped out on when I was out here, was it now, 2 years ago? Maybe last year? I think it's pretty known at this point. I'm a double baby blue diamond sort of rider. Let's hit it. Oh yeah. Thank you. muddy. Oh, that was ridiculous, dude. Oh, even better than I remembered it being. Oh, squirrely. Almost washed. To a rocky uphill. Oh man. All right. So we got a long ways to go. And I am freaking gassed. Oh, you know, I gotta draw upon the power of the ancient ones or something to get back to the trailhead. So you know what? Screw it. I guess that's what I'm gonna do.
Who summons me?
Oh, hey. Yeah, it's me, man.
And what do you ask, mortal?
Yeah, I was just wondering if you could just, you know, hook me up with some of that cosmic energy. Kind of get me through this, dude. I'm pretty gassed.
And what manner of misfortune befell you?
I don't know. There's just so many berms and tombstone floaters and those stupid-ass rock gardens. I'm dying here, man. So if you could just find it in your heart to... you know, lend me some HP, get me through here, I would really appreciate it.
Very well, but only a scotch.
Thank you, man. That's awesome. Oh yeah, dude, that feels good. Oh, thank you. Yeah,
What nebula did you get that from, man?
Orion.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty dank. Thank you.
Indeed.
All right, man. Well, have a good cosmic slumber. All right, little kicker here. Tombstone floater. Rocks to pull up here. See if I can actually get it. Oh, got it. Pretty. Big rock berm here. I'm not skipping tombstone floaters like that. That's not allowed. Good, man. Some of the best flow ever right here. Yeah, man. Screw your cycling association, ain't messing around. This is some amazing trail. Whoa. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Thank you. All right. That seals the deal, man. Jackpot, High Climber. That's the best stretch of flow trail in Minnesota. Nothing's touching that.
Yeah, I feel like everyone that comes out here should have a good time. It's gonna be rigorous though. Serious climbs, but serious crazy descents. Some of the best descents ever. If you don't like it, if you come out here and it's like, oh, it just sucks, you know, do me a favor right now, go ahead and smash that thumbs down, hit that unsubscribe button, unring the notification bell, and just take a deep breath, kind of, you know, lean back in your chair and just punch yourself right in the face because you're a freaking idiot. This trail is amazing. So get out here and ride the Jackpot / High Climber. You're gonna have a great time. That's it. All right. Later.
Thanks for watching. Now go ride your bike.